See what a lady did after Bishop Oyedepo ministry mistakenly paid 229 million naira into her account. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your boy Jolly Official, and I'm back again to update you guys on what is going on. Please, if you are new to my channel, just kindly click on that red subscribe button and tap on the notification button so you get notified every time I upload another video. And make sure you like, leave a comment in the comment section about your thoughts and opinion, and make sure you share with friends. Stay tuned. See what a lady did after Bishop Oyedepo ministry mistakenly paid 229 million naira into her account. A staggering sum of 229 million naira has been reportedly paid into the wrong account by Bishop Oyedepo ministry. An unidentified Nigerian lady has revealed details how a whopping sum of 229 million naira was mistakenly deposited into her friend's account by Bishop Oyedepo ministry. It was gathered that the owner of the account revealed a credit alert of 229 million naira from Bishop Oyedepo ministry. She, however, notified the bank about the strange money she found in her bank account. According to the lady who reported this, she felt like strangling her friend for refunding the money to the bank. Not in this kind of time people supposed to be making this kind of mistake. I know that 60% of Nigerians will not refund the money. Wow, the girl was a good girl. She had a good heart by refunding the money to the bank to return it to the real owners. Well, may God continue to bless her for that. See how Nigeria are reacting to this incident. I am Ayo wrote, 229 million in the church could not help out the masses out during the beginning of Koro. A lady wrote, she did the right thing. A better Nigeria begin with us as individual. This comment here is the one I look to most. You felt like struggling her. She should have used the money and brought curse on her generation, Abi. I guess that's right. I wish she used the money. She will bring curse on her family, everything. Her life will be destroyed because she cannot go free. Even they are going to track the money. The money cannot just, that huge amount of money cannot just go for free. They are going to track the money. So make sure you leave a comment. Hello, gist lovers. I have this for you. My friend here in Ilorin, Kwara State, received this amount 2 weeks just after opening a new account with UBA Bank. Guess what she did though? The babe reported the issue to the bank, and it was after she made report, she came to inform me about how the money was sent to her account. I felt like struggling her. The babe. I guess this was wrote by the girl's friend. So you should leave a comment about, if you are the one, what will you do? Make sure you go comment in the comment section. Here is another Nigerian reaction. This person wrote, honesty and a good integrity pays. And even if she did not return the money, as the friend advised that she should not do, she think they would not track such a huge amount of money. That's right. And another comment, Oyedepo money cannot mix like that. There is level to this shit. This picture you are seeing on the screen right now is the picture of the alert which is screenshotted. As you can see, I cannot see much about it. UBA alert, blah 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 blah, and that's it. So guys, this is the end of the video. Make sure you leave a comment in the comment section about, if you are the one the money was transferred into, what will you do? And comment, maybe she did the right thing or not, because everybody have their own mind. As for me, she did the right thing, because if she did not transfer the money back, if she did not refund the money, she can be tracked down, and I'm sure what is going to happen is not going to be good. So make sure you kindly click on that red subscribe button if you are new to my channel, and tap on the notification button so you get notified anytime I upload another video. Make sure you like if you like this video, and see you in my next video.